got him.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's a scrapper. Oh, he's a good one. Oh my gosh. Holy crap. Largemouth. Pretty hefty. All right, this is a guy that has all the luck. He caught like 40 fish to my one today. Call him fish lip. That's what he is. He's very fishy. He can catch fish out of a drainage ditch with no water in it. Oh, that's pretty shallow. Well, there's one sitting right there. Look at that. Smallmouth. Big one. Get a couple of frog patterns from me. Eat it. Pretty much done. Got him!
Yes, that was cool.
Yeah, that's your frog, man. I'm gonna drop anchor, he's gonna pull me in the shore. Oh yeah, beauty. Yep. See that? Today they're finicky. They must want a natural pattern. Because I had a bunch of them come up and look at it. I saw them follow. They come right up and look at the topper, and then they turn and swim away. You have to make me some of these. Boy, he ate it too. Yep. Yeah, buddy. There's some weeds down there. I don't know. Get in them. Ooh, that's a good one. Ooh, yeah, nice dancing for you, huh?
Bring them over there to the side.
That's a pretty good largemouth.
And it.
a little farther now. You know, this bay in front of me has a lot of submerged weeds. That was a big fish. You see how he just slurped that in? He didn't really make a big explosion. That was cool. Well, that's, I don't know if it's a big fish or not. Yeah, it's a good fish. That's usually how the bigger fish do it. They just come up and slurp it up off the surface. They don't make a big splashy explosion. Yeah, that's a better bass. Then he ate it. They associate that frog as food. And they don't eat, grab it, they grab it deep. Fish. Smaller fish. Oh, he's a big one. He's a good one. Ooh, a jumper. That was cool. Yeah. Oh, he's in the weeds. See the weeds down there? He's in them. Fight out. Alright, fight out him. That's a good fish. Alright, get on the weed. There we go. Look at that boat side. What a blast on a fly rod.